Thank you. First piece written by Mio, I just thought it was interesting about him that I didn't learn how to do this part. So. Anyway, I thought Mio, he's a composer. He also taught at Mills College, and he won several of his students. One was Dave Brubeck,
wow,
which I thought was pretty cool. And then also Bert Bacharach, one of my favorites. So, yes, so anyway. So the next, but thank you for coming. I think the next piece, we're going to use the piano over there where Karin is seated. But don't worry, those of you that are over here will be using this piano. So you get a good view too, all right? So the good seats are everywhere. So I'll stop talking and let's just play. Okay. piece, let me get my notes in case I leave them. No, I won't. No, I won't. Okay. So the next piece is the 4A Dolly Suite, and it's named after a friend of his daughter, whose nickname was Dolly, and there's six movements. And the first one, I've drawn a blank. Let's see. The first one is. Versus a lullaby, second piece, Meshu Raoul. The little girl, Dolly, her brother's name is Raoul, but she couldn't say it right, so Meshu Raoul is how she said it. And then the third piece is Dolly's Garden. The fourth piece is, was named the Kitty Waltz for a long time, but actually the family had a dog, and the dog's name is Ketty. So it's Ketty Waltz. It's about the dog. And then the fifth one is called Tender, and then the last one is Spanish waltz. And I think I'll talk after the play. So look forward to that as well. Okay.
Thank you.
Steve Blue is the reason we have this concert today. I think a year ago I was asked to play Rhapsody in Blue for a ballet concert, and they said, oh, we should have two pianists. And so I thought, oh, I find somebody that can play Rhapsody in Blue with me, and I thought it was Karin immediately. Karin has performed Rhapsody in Blue, I think, three different times. So I'm in awe of Karin. She did it with the Millennium Band just a few years ago. So I thought of her, and then it turned out they needed just one pianist. But I convinced Karin to work on Rhapsody in Blue with me anyway. I don't know if she's regretted it, but I don't think so. So, anyway, so we're going to perform that today. And I will be doing the solo part, just so you know, and Karin is doing the orchestra. So, and I think we'll just, I think that's all I need to let you know about. So here's Rhapsody in Blue. Thank you.
Thank you.
the, I don't know if any of you remember LP records, but I originally played trombone. Probably good that I gave up the trombone. Oh, thank you very much. So, Rhapsody Blue, when I started playing piano, my dad gave me a record, and that record was Rhapsody Blue, so that was kind of cool to be able to do that. So, okay, so down to the final stretch here. So I just want to thank a few people. First of all, I'd like to thank Dorothy Fahlman. Could you stand up for her? Dorothy is a wonderful pianist, teacher, and she's also Karin's mother. And, she was gracious to let us come to her house, and we got to coach with her, and it was just wonderful. So I would just like to thank the church for having us here and all those people that helped with the reception, also with the sound, with the mission piece of it, everything, the ushers, everybody that helped. And Dennis Zerba and his crew moved all these chairs, and they have to move them all back again. So be nice to Dennis. And so I just want to remind you when you leave today that we'll still be taking donations for Door to Grace if you haven't done that yet. We're going to finish with, thank two more people. I'd like to thank my wife, Amy. I'd like to thank Karin's husband, Jim. But they let us, you know, have all these hours of practicing and things, and they've been so supportive of us through this whole thing, so it's been great. So we're going to finish with three waltzes for two pianos. It's a medley of waltzes made famous in Disney films, so I'll let you decide what those pieces are, these pieces are. So here we go. My wife is in charge of the microphone.
Okay. You can't read our music. Thank you.
unique experience, don't you think, being in the ground here? We thought it would be fun. I thought it would be fun. And Karin reluctantly agreed that it would be fun. So we thought we would do this. And it's kind of an interactive. We wanted you to be experiencing music more just closer. So we thought we would let you participate on this last. We're going to do one more piece. And we're going to have you participate with us. And so you can take out your keys, or you can use whatever you want. We have some shakers and stuff. We're going to do one more piece. And whatever you want to use to make some noise, we're going to raise the roof. So again, thank you for coming. We're going to finish with Brazil era. And you're going to participate with it.